this is always something that interested me. I was also very interested in oceanography because of Dr. Snow. He's like watching it on TV when I was a kid. I did one graduate school in oceanography and then ended up teaching school because I really enjoyed that whole process. And then I'm down here and work for NASA. Well, I was forty when I was selected. So you can say it took me 40 years to become an astronaut because it's really there's a whole breadth of experience that NASA's looking for when they go to recruit people. And then when you go through the application process and then to get selected and then to giving your astronaut wage, it's about a 3.5 year process, and then another couple years before I have to apply. So it's great for the long run. Chris Hadfield is a Canadian astronaut. I've never been saying to me one time, he's like, I've been in NASA for 14 years and I've spent 20 days in space. 14 days in space, whatever the number was. So you do the math, you really have to enjoy what you do here besides flying in space, because you don't spend a lot of your time flying in space.